We're going to announce an individual license from each one of our judges back. We'll begin with our college judge, Mike Carter. Judge Carter chose first place in 105. Second place in 270. Third in the lineup, 272. Fourth is 181. Fifth number 451. Sixth is number 449. Seventh in the lineup, 346. Eighth is 268. Ninth is 260. Tenth is 473. Now we have the card of Judge Kevin Hood. Placing first entry number 105. Second is 181. Third, 270. Fourth is 473. Fifth is 370. Sixth is 268. Seventh in the lineup, 346. Eighth is 451. Ninth is 329. Fifth is 272. Now I have the card of Judge Keith McDono. Choosing first number 270. Second is 181. Third is 329. Fourth in the lineup, 449. Fifth is 105. Sixth place, 272. Seventh is 473. Eighth is 346. Ninth is 451. 10th is 370. Here's the card of Judge D.D. Douglas. She chose first number 270. Second is 329. Fourth place, 370. Fifth is 272. Sixth, 181. Seventh is 346. 8-4-49. 9-4-51. 8-4-73. Thank you. Those are the top 10 from each one of our judges' colors. Thank you, exhibitors. Retire back to the radio plate, standing by for the final places and the presentation of awards. Here to final placings in the non-group 35 at Upper Western Fletcher, sponsored today by a Wilbur Archer. Placing 10th at the National Show. He is hit rate number 451, color outside the line. Written out by Kelly Sweeney from Brooklyn, Connecticut. Sired by, colored by Charlie. Red by Crystal Pitkin and Ida Gandrew from Miss Mark North Dakota. In ninth place, entry number 346, If I'd Only Ask Her, written owned by Laura Avery from Somers, Connecticut. Sired by Invitation Open, read by Ellen Myers from Boxville, North Carolina. Now placing entry, congratulating entry number 473, Colonel B. Gilbert. I'm going to check out this appointment in South Carolina. Sired by JNZ, Paul Machin. Out of sight by Charlie Redbine. Iron Horse Appaloosa Ranch, Redberry, Texas. Paul Machin with Alicia Fleming placing it. Seventh place today goes to entry number 370 UM Blazing in Pulse, written by Laura Miller. From Pasadena, North Carolina. With Blazing in Pulse, sired by Sleepy in Pulse. Out of ROM Lady of Ladies, read by the University of Florida, out of Ocala, Florida. UM Blazing in Pulse, Laura Miller, placing 7th, and will receive the special award from Snyder's. Now in 6th place, congratulating entry number 449, Miss.com, rated on by Deborah Gervasi, from 10th quarter, New York. Miss.com, sired by Eyes of Last Jet and Sippin' Ready, was read by David Beck of Stockton, California. Sixth place, Miss.com, rated on by Deborah Gerasi. Now the fifth award goes to number 272, Sleepin' in Paradise, rated on by Tammy Rock from Tyler Point, Texas. Sleepin' in Paradise, sired by two Sleepin' is it, out of country in Paradise. Red by Richard and Lauren Strickler from Piccadilly, Florida. Sleepin' in Paradise, Heavy Rock, Netflix. The fourth award today here in the non-pro 35 that over goes to entry number 329, Red Chocolate. Third place, it's entry number 181, Blazing First Blazing. Miss Philadelphia. And now we congratulate Racer Champion for 2019 in the non-road 35 other professional class meeting. And your number 105, Sunday Speedy Shy. Suddenly she shot, fired by Carl S. Sutton out of She's So Shy. Congratulations, reserve national champion, Suddenly She Shot, and Whitney Shook. And now we congratulate